Việt Nam đau từng cơn rót dạ nhìn đời người lầm than đói khổ nghèo nàn kẻ quyền uy giàu sang dối dàng giờ đây Việt Nam còn hay đã mất mà giặc tàu ngang tàn trên quê hương
Austin, người được thế giới mệnh danh là vị mục sư của niềm hy vọng và người được chính Tổng thống Obama nhiều lần mời cầu nguyện cho vị nguyên thủ quốc gia này. Và mục sư Victoria Austin của Lakewood Church cầu nguyện cho những tù nhân của nhân quyền và nhạc sĩ Việt Khang đang bị giam cầm ở Việt Nam.
We'll pray now. Lord, I just pray for the people of Vietnam and all these 90 million Vietnamese that she's talked about. Lord, we know you've got them in the palm of his hand and that of your hand, and you can make the wrongs right. And we do just ask you to give this group favor, Lord God, and help them to bring justice to the people, Lord, that they would be free from the wrongs. And Lord, we ask just for your favor and your wisdom, your strength. Lord, we pray that you would lift the people up, that they could live a life of freedom and victory that you have in store. And Lord, you said that we are to take care of those that cannot speak for themselves. And so we ask you today to just help our friends with wisdom. And Lord, that you would just cause them each to be able to fulfill the destiny that you've laid out before them. Lord, we pray for a successful meeting with the White House and the authorities, and that you would just give them the words to speak. Lord, we commit the Vietnamese people into your hands. Lord, let them feel your hope and your power in a new way. I pray that they would feel that they are people of destiny, that they each have something to accomplish. And Lord, for the wrongs that have been done, we ask you to heal the hurts and heal the wounds and let the children grow up with a new vision for their life to become everything you've created them to be. That every force that would try to stop them, we pray it would be broken. And Lord, you would put the right people in the government and leadership in schools. And Lord, we just thank you for a new day for the Vietnamese people and our friends that are watching here today and our friends that are with us right now. We just pray your blessings, your favor, your goodness and justice into their lives. Amen.
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 Thank you.
Thank you.
Sao bắt tôi làm điều gì sai? Xin hỏi anh là ai? Sao đánh tôi chẳng một chút nương tay? Xin hỏi anh là ai? Không cho tôi xuống đường để tỏ bày tình yêu quê hương này, dân tộc này đã quá nhiều đắng cay.
Like freedom?
I heard about that. I did.
Can you just give a shout out for him and like say free Viet Cang?
Gosh, free Viet Cang. That's just an awful circumstance.
Well, I'm all about that. You know, no one should be punished for expressing themselves and you know, trying to create music to move people. You know,
for those that are there and that grew up there and that live their life there and that do have something to say, it's pretty gut wrenching when you hear that they're being jailed and,
yeah,
and being, just, you know, their freedom's taken away for using their voice and speaking their ways, their mind.
I mean, that's a tough thing, especially when the whole world should be free anyway. We shouldn't have borders. We shouldn't even have passports. We should be able to go anywhere we want in the world. You know what I'm saying? But it is what it is, and at the end of the day, some of us are going to fight to the end and some of us will just bow down. I don't bow down, you know. So for him taking a stance like that about his freedom, you know, much love and respect to him. And I whatever it takes to get him out, he should be out.
Xin hỏi anh cho mấy tôi tình dài. Xin hỏi
chẳng một chút nương tay. Xin hỏi anh là ai không cho tôi xuống đường để tỏ bày tình yêu quê hương này, dân tộc này đã quá nhiều đắng cay.